As we said before, we'll be using template HTML to build our awesome resumes.
To do so, we'll be using the string.replace method to find a pattern in a string and replace all or some matches of it. We'll be using the most simple version to find the first instance of a pattern, but you can do much more. Check the instructor's notes for more details.
Let's take my email address as an example. If I wanted to change out my Udacity email address for a Gmail email address, I could use a replace function. In this case, I've got var new email equals email, the string with my Udacity email address, and I'm replacing Udacity with Gmail.
And don't forget to check to see if that worked.
Right. Let me add console.log email to see my old email address and console.log new email to see my new email address. Okay, we're going to refresh our page, open up the console, and there we go. We can see my old Udacity email address showing up on the console, as well as my new Gmail address on the console as well.
Let's have the students try, but this time let's append the new message to the page. I want you to create a new var called Fun Thoughts, where you take everything that was in Awesome Thoughts, but replace the word awesome with fun. Use that append Fun Thoughts and put it on the page. Check this box when you see your message show up on the page.